He was here, still just about in contention as they head down the far side. There are Matt Marcus from the lower grades moving ahead, so this isn't one just yet. Two laps to go for Dicky, then he goes through. Emerson though right on his tail, they've dropped scores and spat it for the time being. Meanwhile, there's Big Smoke coming out of the turn. And Dicky lets his own time up and gone. So 3-on-6 has gone, and it just goes to show you that what we're breaking from by a mile, and Dicky will come from by a mile, you cannot take anything for granted. But it's 9-2-3 that takes the final lap through.